So I've been sitting here wondering, what is the mistakes I've been making in my marketing plan? Maybe I'm reaching the wrong people with these songs that I sing that are so great. I'm 52 years of age and I lost my job about 4 years ago. And after stretching out for 6 months, making way, trying to sit my head above water and strength. I don't like it, I wouldn't want to go back that way again, but if I have to, I always will do my thing. I'm trying to get this marketing plan up with me, making these sales. I mean, that's a real pain in between them. I'm hoping it sells more, but I can't sell more for some reason. The large things get down. What am I need to do? But I do it to sell the pain in my plan. I just don't know. Shit like that, like, nuisance in the way, because I believe.